Try some Kool-Aid. Peru doesn't really offer any of these. They don't sell these there. And, just for the sake of it being Kool-Aid, I mean, I've seen it throughout my life, everywhere. Aside from him being similar to Kevin from The Office, I think I've seen this on The Annoying Orange or something. Sit back, relax, put on your headphones, and enjoy the audio. Disolve el contenido sobre 2 liters of water, cold water. Oh, it doesn't say like a sugar suggestion. This is Mango Mambo. there are many things that are sold here in Mexico that in Peru are not. Like Nintendo Switch cards, like the gift cards everywhere. I find those everywhere. I don't have a Switch though. I wish. I've been told that I recently purchased RuneScape membership again. You know, just to have a little break sometimes. I love that game. Call me a nerd, but I'm on level 137. Even though I've been playing for like 12 years now, holy. 12 years playing RuneScape. I got banned once for botting on all school. Back in 2012 or something, 2013. Stupid mistake. I really want to try this. I don't want to put it on a pedestal, but seems nice. Shall we? Smells nice. Shall we? Cheers. Reminds me of the actual fruit, so great job choosing the flavor. Great job, Kool-Aid. What's their catchphrase? Oh yeah. as the Kool-Aid man would say. Oh, yeah.